on the bench tonight for Ulster, stole two balls. And here's Madigan already. You can feel the gaps might be coming in this Dragons defence. Louis Luddick, Stuart Moore with that great athletic stride of his, getting close to that Dragons line. Now it's Little, and Kutsia gets over the line for Ulster. It felt fairly straightforward and simple for this Ulster side, and Kutsia scores for the third consecutive match.
That's through Sam Davies. He's just unstoppable from that type of range if the defence aren't set. And fortunately, both Dragons probably go a little bit too high there.
It did last season. John Andrew with another good carry. And here is Sam Carter twisting. Can he stretch far enough to get there? Can Ulster find a way through the middle and hang on to the ball for long enough to get it to ground?
The ref's on the wrong side there. I think he's missed what we've seen.
Yeah, I think it's a try here. Great offload again by Marcel. That's his third one. Just the reach there. He has it down, and it's only after that. I mean, surely the TMO will call it in. I think he has.
Matt Faddies goes in at scrum half, dancing and jiving, but can't get past those teal shirts. Here's Sean Reedy again. There's three white shirts outside. Reedy decides, I've got the power, I've got the physicality, I've got the brutality. Carries once more and human to the line at a nice little angle. That might draw in defenders. Jordy Murphy releases the ball. Ian Madigan, Matt Fares on the outside. And it's a try for Louis Luddick. And it's his first try in 20 months.
They're varying whether they play off nine close and when they shortened it.
Could see away with it. Now Rob Little. Here is Madigan. Louis Luddick. Matt Faddies. Has he got the pace to get there? Support inside from Louis Luddick, who gets the ball to ground.
He's just trying to get up, and definitely a yellow card, but I think that's anything more would be very harsh.
And then he goes, that's just a yellow card.
Yellow? Yes. Yeah.
So another one's good to happen.
Flick on by Kerry. Sam Davis, Griffiths, beautiful hands. Ulster equal to it, that's great stuff too. Sam Davis, Jimmy Roberts, Ashton Hewitt, they really do deserve a try after that. The Dragons, there was some radioactive rugby there from the Welsh region in attack. That really was super stuff. Shanahan, oh, and again the Dragons' defence is Herculean. Here is Treadwell.
Away, Blue!
Shanahan has Johnson to his left. He's got Timoney as well. O'Connor gets through eventually for Ulster. Faddies scrags him down. Here's Screech.
No wide
team now. Laurie's in there. Thomas Noyle. Can he make the right decision here? Noyle wants more, and in they go. The try is scored by the Lions and Wales legend Jimmy Roberts, and it's the Dragons who finish on a mighty high.
Yeah, what an attack from deep in their own 22. They get some great offloads. You see Warren here. Holmes is looking Roberts against the grain, and he's done this so many times, so hard to defend. It's a blind side. It comes from a blind side. Most defenders are looking out. Comes against the grain, and there's no stopping there. So really spirited second half.
I think it's easier to stop Godzilla from there, I think, Mr. Trimble. Would you like to be doing that job?
No, absolutely not. I think Stuart...